comes around to this side, held in. Foligno goes the other way. Here's a long snipe. They score! A blast from Calen Addison, who made it happen to set up the first goal. Now he scores their fourth. And the Wild with a big lead.
Well, moving the puck from low to high. And then the shot looks like it changes direction, possibly off of Calvin DeHaan, with Eriksson Ek standing in front of the net. Second on the season.
And now you see that Derek King will make the change. The Wild get 4 on 13 shots against Marc-Andre Fleury, who's been nothing short of brilliant over the last couple of weeks. But different story tonight. And Kevin Lankinen, who has not played since the middle of December, will see his first action in a month.